Dear ones, much has transpired upon your planet since we spoke to you in our last message. The light continues to increase upon the planet. There is much discomfort for those who are slow to embrace the light. Be patient with your brothers and sisters at this time. You must focus on your own well-being, your own enlightenment at this time. Each of your brothers and sisters are on their own path, their own sacred journey. There are many of you who are of the belief that you can shift these blessed beings into the light by pressing your beliefs upon them. This is not so. Each sacred being must find their own way, their own path into the light. It is for you to gently hold the light, to fill yourselves with the light of truth, and radiate it out to Mother Earth and all life that dwell upon her. In this way, you are truly helping those who are searching to find their own way. They are drawn into the light, as more and more radiate this light. In this way, a shift will soon occur for many. You cannot press this shift upon them, and you will only find that you have lowered your own vibrations through these actions. Love, understanding, non-judgment, and forgiveness will carry you through your contact with those that are slow to make the change. Allow them to see how you live, to be in your presence and feel the radiation of your love for them. This is how you will change your world, one blessed being at a time. Patience is a virtue that you may practice at this time. It is a lesson many of you came in to learn, and now is a most wondrous time to learn this lesson. Live, and be the shining example, in patience and in love, a beacon of light for all those around you. You are the example, you are the love of the Creator. Your shining essence will draw many to you, who desire to know what this essence is that you are radiating so brightly. They will desire to know how they can make changes in their lives to begin to experience the love, the joy, the peace, the abundance that you are living and radiating to the world. This is how you may change your world, dear ones. This is how you may bring your brothers and sisters with you into the new golden age. Trust that this is so, and let go of your attachment to all those around you who do not see the miracles happening in your world. They will see in their own time, in their own way. Set your intention each day to live the highest version of yourself, that you are capable of, with ease and grace. Fill yourselves with the God light and the violet flame, and radiate this love and the violet flame to all around you. At this time, the light must be filtered through you. The vibrations on the planet have increased to such a high level that the light must be radiated through you to the masses. The masses may no longer access this light on a daily basis, if they are still living in the darkness. However, this light of God is accessible instantly, to any who choose to set their intention to access this light, to begin to lift themselves up, to begin their journey of ascension back into the God light. At any time, a being may step onto the path of light. Through your intentions to clear your field of negativity and access the living light of the higher realms, you help all of these blessed beings who come into your field each day. You help all those who are searching. Treat these blessed beings with kindness without exception, with compassion, with forgiveness, with love and understanding, all the while holding your boundaries firm and using your discernment. Trust in your inner wisdom, you will know when it is time to speak your truth to those around you. You will know when it is time, when they are ready to listen to what you have to say. Only then will the light begin to filter into their consciousness and they will begin to lift themselves up. Only they can do this for themselves, but you can be ready to assist them on their journey, when the time comes. We know you are ready, and waiting, and eager for the new world. We tell you it is here now, ready to be molded and created in love and joy, but you must create that which serves the highest good of all creation. Your manifestations will unfold joyfully for you if you will only do this. The time is past when you may create that which does not serve you and all creation. These manifestations will come back to you with the imperfectness of the vibrations in which it was sent out from you. It is a daily learning experience, yet as you choose always to create for the highest good of all, you will see that the new world is indeed already here. Call upon us, beloved ones, we are here to guide you and assist you in your creations. Walk the path of highest light. You will never be disappointed, and you will rejoice in the knowing that you have come home to your own mastery. I surround you and enfold you in an auric field of love. I am Archangel Michael, and I bring you these truths.